Chord spacing between 1 and 2 is A, between 2 and 3 is B, and between 3 and 4 is C. A, B, C. Okay, this is the half hitch modified by Cetus 550. It's a single strand weave, so just for the tutorial, I'm just pinning it down and you guys will figure out a way how to do it. All right, so we're gonna start with our chord. We're gonna go over, down through B, and out through A. And you're gonna pass it through the loop. And I'm pulling the chord out through. Okay, there we go. This is why I don't like single strand weaves. The chords tend to tangle a lot. Okay, we're gonna grab our chord. I'm gonna go around, out through C, and through the loop. Should probably cut the slack before pulling. Okay, there we go. Same chord, go down through B, out through C, and through the loop. Grab the same chord, go out through A, and through the loop. Grab our chord again. I'm gonna go down through B and out through A and through the loop. I'm gonna go around, out through C and through the loop. Grab our chord again, down through B, out through C, and through the loop. Around, out through A, and through the loop. Through B, out through A, and through the loop. I'm gonna do a couple more. Around, out through C, and through the loop. Down through B, out through C, and through the loop. Around, out through A, and through the loop. Let's do one more. Okay. Down through B. Out through A. and through the loop. Around, out through C, and through the loop. Down through B, out through C, and through the loop. Take it to the end and have fun.